Hello friends, welcome to Interior Decor Designs. We are once again back with a new video. Today we will look at more than 100 creative small design kitchens in 2020 for limited space houses. We all dream of a spacious kitchen with sky-high ceiling and tons of natural lights pouring through massive windows. In reality, though most of us make do with small, oddly shaped one, but it doesn't have to be so bad. In fact, with the right small space solution and stylish design ideas, it really doesn't matter what the size of your kitchen is. You can still be a master baker or chef in a little space. Small kitchens just need some clever design ideas to make them practical and stylish. These small kitchen ideas are perfect for those not blessed with large and sociable kitchen dinner. Sure, you might not have a space for a kitchen island, range cooker, or dining table to cram guests around. There's a wealth of clever ways and ideas to make your kitchen feel spacious. Storage is one of the most important elements in a small kitchen. By maximizing every spare inch, reorganizing areas that don't work as hard as they should, and adding extra solution where necessary, you can turn a tiny room into a spacious and modern kitchen. You can start by thinking about how you use your kitchen and where everything needs to be, as this will help you decide what sort of storage you require. For example, it's best to store items by how often they are used. So make sure that everyday dishes are on an easy to reach lower shelf with special occasion pieces higher up. Make a small kitchen feel light and airy by opting for a neutral color scheme. However, neutral doesn't just mean beige or cream. Pair white pattern tiles and marble worktops with egg blue kitchen cabinets for a crisp color scheme that will bounce light around and making the kitchen feel spacious. Friends, if you like these designs, you can also visit our website interiordecordesigns.in for more design ideas, or else you can download our app for more interior decoration and designs. In a small kitchen, go all out with bold tiling. A strong pattern on the floor distracts the eye and makes the room feel bigger. Every inch of this kitchen has been designed to make the most of the small space, from slimline appliances to hanging pot plants. Hanging the copper planter is a great way to add some life and decoration in the kitchen without cluttering work surfaces. Keep surfaces from looking cluttered by tracking the toaster, kettle, and coffee machines away in the breakfast cupboard. As soon as you open the cupboard, your favorite gadget is ready for you to use. This is a nifty trick for making use of awkward corners and that none of your kitchen at the back of a cabinet. Adding a kitchen island might sound like a terrible idea in a small kitchen. However, in a long, thin kitchen, it is a perfect way to add in extra storage and surface space. While keeping the kitchen a sociable space, choosing an island with plenty of storage space underneath for stowing away vegetables and linens. A slight overhang from the countertop ensures that the four bar stools fit easily under the island, avoiding any potential trip hazard. Create the illusion of more space in a small kitchen by painting the cupboard in the same color as the walls. This works really well with white and or gray color scheme, creating a light and airy space where the unit blend into the kitchen walls. Even if every spare inch of your kitchen space is crammed with storage, but a uniform wash of white paint keeps the space look neat and spacious. A small kitchen requires you making use of every inch of storage space you have. If you have a small boxy kitchen, rather than cramming all your pots and pans into a deep cupboard that is going to become a nightmare when you need to find a particular frying pan, consider swapping a cupboard for drawers. This clever pull-out drawer maximizes space and makes finding your favorite frying pan easy. Friends, you can take ideas and inspiration from these designs and ideas and make your small kitchen look spacious. You need to be creative when taking inspiration from these designs, as every kitchen has its own design aspect and element. So you can only take ideas and inspiration from these designs and apply into your own house to make your house look amazing. For more ideas, you can visit our website interiordecordesigns.in or else download our app. You can also put a windowsill, shelf or recess to work by adding a selection of strong basket and used to store bottles, packets or even fresh herbs in pots. Baskets are also a great way to store condiments, meaning you can take them all to the dining table in one trip. You may think the kitchen is the obvious place to put a washing machine, but in a small space houses, you are more likely to find it in a bathroom. So if you are stuck for space, it might be worth relocating your laundry appliances elsewhere. If your bathroom is also small, you might be able to squeeze it in a cupboard under the stairs. The area under the staircase can be used efficiently for your laundry appliances. Thus, your kitchen can be more spacious by saving small spaces like this. Alternatively, if you have a separate washer and dryer, you consider keeping them in kitchen but stacking them one on the top of the other in an older ladder cupboard. It hides them out of sight, saves space and helps streamline laundry drawers. Your small kitchen might not have a space for a dishwasher, so it's worth finding room for a double sink. Keep one bowl for washing and one bowl for dirty dishes. Identify places where there are wasted spaces, such as the gap between the shelves at the back of cupboard, below the sink, unused corner and window sills. Stack whatever you can and have a clear out of kitchen ware that's infrequently used or only has one purpose, so you have less space to store. Think also about relocating items that aren't in everyday use but you don't want to throw out to elsewhere in your home. Next, think about the space on your walls and doors. Try adding a utensil rail or magnetic knife board hooks on the side of your cupboard or rack hang over a door. Extra shelves in corner or across alcoves will also come in handy. Wall cabinet can really encroach on space, so consider doing away with yours. Open shelving can make a huge impact in a small kitchen, creating an open and airy feel. As long as you limit the amount of shelves you use and what you keep on them. If there are too many items cluttering on the worktop, consider clever solution like wall-mounted magnetic knife strips, rails to hang utensils, pans, mugs, spice jars and cutlery bins. Also think about what you need to have to hand every day, such as chopping board, wooden spoons, washing up liquids and what can be stored away until needed. Nothing makes a room seem larger like simple white walls, so why not take it further with sleek contemporary detail that open up the space. Light reflective materials and minimal designs are your friend in a small kitchen. So consider white or frosted glass cabinet doors, white stone or composite stainless steel worktops and white splashback tiling. Not every home is blessed with a vast open plan kitchen. But if your room is one on the small side, there's plenty to feel positive about. For a start, it's easy to keep everything to hand and you will find a wealth of storage ideas to get the very best out of your space. To avoid cluttering the worktops, plenty of cupboards have been incorporated into these kitchen designs. Opt for handless designs for a sleek, streamlined appearance. Don't overdo the material in a small space. These kitchen features a maximum of 3 different materials, all in muted colorways. So friends, if you like this video, and for more such videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and also click the bell icon so that you never miss any future updates. And if you love this video, put a thumbs up to this video to get us motivated and make such more interesting videos. For latest and trending interior decoration design, visit our website interiordecordesigns.in and check out the latest trend in interior decoration. Alternatively, you can also follow us on our social media profiles like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Telegram and Pinterest. For more design ideas, all links are there in the description box below. If you want to take interior decoration design ideas in your pocket and on your smartphone, then you can download our app available on Play Store from the link in the description box. We'll meet again soon in the next one. Till then, bye and take care.